kids, let's learn with fun. Today, we are going to learn about odd and even numbers. Are you ready? Let's start. Odd numbers. The numbers which are not exactly divisible by 2 are called odd numbers. Or we can understand odd numbers as the numbers that don't have pair. Now, let's look at some examples of odd numbers. Here, we have 3 lollipops. 1, 2, 3. Now, let's make pair of these lollipops. Let's see if we can make pair or not. Here, we couldn't make pair of 1 lollipop. So, we couldn't make 2 pairs of these lollipops. Therefore, the number 3 is an odd number. Now, let's see one more example. Here is one boy. Can we make pair of this boy? No, we can't. So, the number 1 is also an odd number. Now, let's look at one last example of odd numbers. Here, we have 5 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now, let's make pairs of these flowers. Can we make pair of these flowers? We couldn't make pair of 1 flower. So, the number 5 is also an odd number. Now, let's read the odd numbers from 1 to 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. Let's read it one more time. 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. Now, let's learn about even numbers. Even numbers are those numbers which are exactly divisible by 2, or we can understand even numbers as the numbers that has pairs. Now, let's look at some examples of even numbers. Here, we have 4 ice creams. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, let's make pair of these ice creams. Can we make pair of these ice creams? Yes, we can. So, the number 4 is an even number. Now, let's look another example. Here, we have 2 birds. Can we make pair of these birds? Yes, we can. Here is one pair of two birds. So, the number 2 is an even number. Let's look at one last example of even numbers. Here we have 6 strawberries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, let's make a pair of these strawberries. Here are 3 pairs of strawberries. So, 6 is an even number. Let's read the even number from 0 to 9. 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Let's read it one more time. 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Kids, you might be confused that why 0 is called an even number. It is because 0 means nothing. If we divide 0 into 2 parts, then we get 0. So, mathematically, 0 is an even number. Kids, today we learned the odd and even numbers up to 9. In our next video, we will read the odd and even numbers above 10. If you want to watch our other videos, then please click the link given below and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye. Hi kids, let's learn with fun. Today we are going to learn about odd and even numbers. Are you ready? Let's start. Odd numbers. The numbers which are not exactly divisible by 2 are called odd numbers. Or we can understand odd numbers as the numbers that don't have pair. Now let's look at some examples of odd numbers. Here we have 3 lollipops. 1, 2, 3. Now let's make pair of these lollipops. Let's see if we can make pair or not. Here we couldn't make pair of 1 lollipop. So, we couldn't make 2 pairs of these lollipops. Therefore, the number 3 is an odd number. Now, let's see one more example. Here is one boy. Can we make pair of this boy? No, we can't. So, the number 1 is also an odd number. Now let's look at one last example of odd numbers. Here we have 5 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now let's make pairs of these flowers. Can we make pair of these flowers? We couldn't make pair of one flower. So the number 5 is also an odd number. Now let's read the odd numbers from 1 to 9. 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. Let's read it one more time. 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. Now let's learn about even numbers. Even numbers are those numbers which are exactly divisible by 2, or we can understand even numbers as the numbers that has pairs. Now let's look at some examples of even numbers. Here we have 4 ice creams. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now let's make pair of these ice creams. Can we make pair of these ice creams? Yes, we can. So the number 4 is an even number. Now let's look another example. Here we have 2 birds. Can we make pair of these birds? Yes, we can. Here is 1 pair of 2 birds. So the number 2 is an even number. Let's look at one last example of even numbers. Here we have 6 strawberries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now let's make pair of these strawberries. Here are 3 pairs of strawberries. So 6 is an even number. Let's read the even number from 0 to 9. 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Let's read it one more time. 0, 2, 4, 6, and 8. Kids, you might be confused that why 0 is called an even number. It is because 0 means nothing. If we divide 0 into 2 parts, then we get 0. So mathematically 0 is an even number. Kids, today we learned the odd and even numbers up to 9. In our next video, we will read the odd and even numbers above 10. If you want to watch our other videos, then please click the link given below and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.